Okie dokie. Let's go to Dragon City. Let's go. Okay, let's have a look at my dream. This is my little Dragon City. I've got my favorite Ludo. Guys, please help me find a name for these guys. I really want to find a name. Look at him. Ludo the best. Ludo the best. Ludo. Okay, I don't know how to finish my Ludo the best. Oh no, it's glitching hard. Oh no. Quizzle? No! God! Oh god. Oh my god, I am so laggy. What the hell? Why is it so laggy? I'm not even laggy. Okay. It won't go too hard now. Maybe it'll be a bit more better on my internet. But don't worry, guys. I will be the champion that is needed to be of me. I need to be a champion. Okay, let's just wait. Okay. This is my island. I'm level 16. Oh, you can do rescues? Ah, level 25, you can rescue dragons. Anyway, oh no, I've got attack reports. This is my Dragon City. Right now I'm breeding to try to get the Nano Arcana Dragon with these two. Oh wait, I don't know who that is, but it's definitely a new dragon. It's gonna wait 27 hours to get him. Combat, I'm working on getting the Sushi Dragon, it's good. Now I'll show you my dragons. I go to my profile, so these are all my dragons. I'll show you them up close too. With my Ludo, trying to think of a different name for him. Let's call him. Actually, no. We'll think of another Ludo. Okay. Let's think of another. Oh, Cos. Mo. That sounds like a good name. I think Cosmo is a good name for his darkness. We got Cosmo here. If you think of any better names, then please just tell me. Got level 15, golden Loshi, whatever you have. Got all the skins. You can change the skins if you can go. We got this little guy. This dragon is breeding, that's why I can't remember. He's not really high level, see. The hatcher is full. I don't wait, what is how to get this one? Oh yeah, so I started trying to breed this. Okay, can I actually get this dragon? God damn it, damn it. Oh, I can get the electric dragon. Oh, I can get the sea dragon. If I get the sea dragon, I might be able to get this. But I really want this one. So I'm gonna grind on them anyway. But yeah, I've got this dragon and I've got these two breeding to get it. I don't know how I get the dragon. I don't know. Then we've checked out these guys. We've checked out over here. Got spooks. So we've got spooks out here. Well, I have been running a little bit. But, like, I haven't been, like, killing myself to grind. Level up. See, you know how I did it? I did this event here. It's now cost 75. But you get so much gold for getting these chests here. See, look how much you can get for the wood chests. Obviously, you get different chests before this level, but yeah, you get those the chests of my promotions, or gold promotions. See, I can get the sea dragon, the ice dragon, the electric dragon, even the metal dragon, but I can't get the dark dragon. So anyway, we can do this, we can empower, we can summon, we can do all this cool stuff. So look at my summoning. Cosmo Dragon, I really want him, and then I'll name him Cosmo Chain Mother Dragon. Let's go back to showing my other dragons. Got Allie, max level. So it's like a soccer one. JJ, what's up JJ, max leveled. I just grinded this one, guys. This one's breeding, so Coco. I need to level that. Flamelight Dragon, the Castle. I've got my Flamelight Dragon. Wait, do I have it? Oh, what? Friend Bunny? Oh, this guy's got skins. Okay, how level do I have to be? Or, I think these might not be level dragons anyway. Need that 800,000 gold. Chocolate bunnies, or what the real limited edition dragons? I don't know what's different, but yeah. So, where's my dragons? Obviously, I've got this in the best part. So, yeah, got my battle area. Quickly do a sushi fight. The problem is, I always get these empowered. Always popping in empowered dragons on me. I love 100 dragons. Come on, please. So this one's. See, I don't like how he's got empowered dragon. Because, like, it's too powerful. It's got too much health. No manipulate that might be. Rust. I'm turtle. And then my move is insane. Okay, Rust is probably best thing. Ooh! If I can survive this, I think I might be a finish. Yup, easy. Goodbye. Oh, Mail Rain. This is perfect. Oh, almost. That was. This guy is so. I got this guy. Venom Bird. I think that's like the secret. No, it'd be cool secret. That'll be the end of this video. Okay, bye-bye. See you in the next time. Bye, guys. Catch you on the flip side. Bye, guys.